I don't see a line, so I'm just starting one step in front of you.
Well, then I'm going to start two steps in front of you.
Good luck, man. Have fun. Just make some noise when you get behind me. Guys, new logo in the bottom left hand corner, Rockstar Power Sports. This is actually it's Barney's of Brandon, Barney's of St. Pete, Barney's of Brooksville is under new ownership. They have a new name, so same great team, same great service, just with a new name, Rockstar Power Sports. So they're under new ownership, but a lot of the employees are the same, so you're still going to get the same great service, the same great brands. I mean, they carry all the major power sports brands from Yamaha, Kawasaki, Suzuki, KTM, between the three stores, Sea-Doo, Can-Am, all the major brands. So make sure to check them out, Rockstar Power Sports. They help support these videos and support me, and really, really appreciate them. So go check them out. You know, next time you're looking for a bike, I know that they will take care of FTR riders. So make sure you check them out. My favorite is Kevin over at the Brandon store. That's who I deal with. So go ahead and talk to Kevin. Tell him you see my videos and see what he can do to set you up on a brand new dirt bike. So I hope you enjoy the video. Dylan just got by me, and follow him here and try to latch on best I can. And had a really good time. Track was really slippery and a little bit sketchy, but I felt like I rode pretty good. So check out the video, and hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
been sick all week. Head cold, so.
As long as I can. Thank you.